time. There was no scoring in the second period. Then in the third period, we would get to see a little of Shane Willis doing his stuff. This time we'll go up top to Sean Beckton.
Well, you know, Beckton was the freshman last year that caught the third.